Right, right. But if it was...
This is a child abduction alert regarding the following child. Kayla, middle initial L, last name Dean. She's a white female born November 8th, 1987. She's 5'7" tall, 130 pounds, with blonde hair and blue eyes. The child was last seen at Oxford, Wisconsin, at an address on West Nina Drive. Child was last...
Did you kill it? Okay, yeah. Good. Let's go back to the EAS. So apparently it knows the difference between a test and an emergency.
Sure.
Did the audio go up?
Time control again.
Okay. So we got two choices. We can either get it right out there, or, you know, maybe the audio has, I don't know. Why don't you record over here real quick? Can you record it that fast?
Yes.
Okay. So apparently the machine must be smart enough. It must be smart enough to have different recordings.
Okay.
Which I didn't think it was, but apparently it is. So I'll let you run. All right,
so I'm where I'm going to be. Okay. This is a child abduction alert regarding the following child, Lillian Diane Kohut, K-O-H-U-T, a white female born March 20, 2002. The suspect vehicle was last seen at the Flying J truck stop in Oak Creek, Wisconsin, located at Highway 100 and the Interstate 94 at approximately 1:45 p.m. The child was last seen wearing unknown colored pajamas. Law enforcement authorities believe the child may be in the company of Shane L. Kohut, a male white born July 15, 1977. Physical description, 5'7", 168 pounds.
I used to play the trumpet.
You did? Smiler, you have just opened the little window.
Regarding the following child, Kayla, middle initial L, last name Dean. She's a white female born November 8th, 1987. She's 5'7" tall, 130 pounds, with blonde hair and blue eyes. The child was last seen at Oxford, Wisconsin, at an address on West Nina Drive. Child was last...
Did you kill it? Okay,
yeah.
Good. Let's go back to the EAS. So apparently it knows the difference between a test and an emergency.
Sure.
Did the audio go up?
Time control again.
Okay. So we got two choices. We can either get it right out there, or, you know, maybe the audio has, I don't know. Why don't you record over here real quick? Can you record it that fast?
Yeah.
Okay. So apparently the machine must be smart enough. Smart enough to have different recordings.
Okay.
Which I didn't think it was, but apparently it is, so I'll let you rip it.
So I'm where I'm going to be. Okay. This is a child abduction alert regarding the following child, Lillian Diane Kohut, K-O-H-U-T, a white female born March 20, 2002. The suspect vehicle was last seen at the Flying J truck stop in Oak Creek, Wisconsin, located at Highway 100 and the Interstate 94 at approximately 1:45 p.m. The child was last seen wearing unknown colored pajamas. Law enforcement authorities believe the child may be in the company of Shane L. Kohut, a male white born July 15, 1977. Physical description, 5'7", 168 pounds.